I believe I'm owed one more prize, right, Speakery?
Yep. You win the eat the yikes.
The BFDI. Come on, announcer. We went through enough to win this.
Sigh. Fine. A competition is a competition. You've earned it. Here is the BFDI.
Thank you. Give it, announcer. Give it.
Gelatin or flour having the BFDI? I don't think so. It's purple face time.
Was wondering when you were gonna, you know, do what you do. Makes sense.
Purple face, get back here! That BFDI is not yours!
Yeah, it's mine.
Also not true!
Purple face, you're not taking off with that prize that easily.
Guys, let's help Flower grab her prize after Purple Bro!
What's even his plan here?
Looks like he's heading for the gold bus!
Quickly, guys!
The ultimate escape! I'll just hide the BFDI under this seat here and drive! Drive! Now I'm swiftly away from all those annoying contestants!
I was relaxing here.
Will you tell anyone where I hit the BFDI? This is gonna be a problem.
I won't tell anyone. If I can just relax here in peace.
Sure thing!
Then my lips are sealed.
Quick, everyone! Or slowly. We're not exactly in a rush here.
What? Curses! You're somehow caught up quick! Too bad you'll never know where I hid the BFDI!
Purple Face hid it under a chair at the back of the bus.
You said you wouldn't tell anyone about that, Goldberg!
I said I wouldn't as long as I could relax in peace. And you broke that deal, Dum Dum.
Hello once again, yellow friend. Still here, I see.
This is the last episode. BFB means so much to me. I just know he'll come back.
So anyway, that's the
Yeah. Gordo, BJ, Doogie, and Glenn all lost their virginity that summer together during that one magical night at the old swimming hole. The Swamp Thing filmed it with the new infrared photosynthetic camera. As long as I live, I'll never forget seeing him devour them. And the screams, oh, the screams. After high school, I never returned to Blood Mountain, but I carry it with me in my heart, always.